Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Thank you. Sergeant Cochran. Take the security key and head to Depot 212. Since the Franklin incident last week, I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Sam Ackerman. Is anyone left out there?
Sam, it's Dr. Serrano. Listen, you must make your way to Facility 1. Do you hear me? Lives depend on it.
Doc? Whose lives?
Everyone's. Just go, Sam. Go now.
Ackerman! Ackerman, don't leave us!
I'll try, Doc. I'll try.
We must all be made whole.
Thank you. Thank you. piece of shit.
Alive?
Great.
Ellie, it's so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship, we thought you were dead.
I followed a trail of flares. Are you guys all right? I saw Carver.
Thank you.
about time.
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. Come on, we need him or you need him?
Hey, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole. You know that?
You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliché, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course.
Just thought it'd come here how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here...
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody move!
How the hell did Danik's men find us?
Come on! Come on! Run!
Ali! Go! We'll meet up at the warehouse!
Here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
Way.
We're safe.
We are anything but safe. They're after Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
Children of all, the marker has a plan for all of you. When the time comes, you will be reborn. But for that to happen, Isaac Clarke must die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Ortman, be praised.
Oh! online. Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
Maybe I can lower the safety gates.
Is that wise?
One way to find out.